For me first?
Yeah, you go first.
Okay, yeah. Any fish or vegetarian?
Okay.
Maybe that, yeah. Oh. Maybe that, yeah. Okay. Let's go. Oh my god, that's a big plate, Mark. Oh, okay. You just put whatever. That's a big plate.
Yeah, chicken. Yeah. Hold on, the curry?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Yeah, yeah. No. The thing was going so fast. Thank you. Third day in Malaysia, and we're here in Nasi Kandar Pelita.
Thank you.
We tried on our first day nasi lemak. This is a little bit different. The main thing here is that it's steamed rice mixed with a bunch of curries and proteins and veggies. I ordered the fried chicken. I believe this is fried okra, squid, and a bunch of curries here and veggies here. Sheila ordered a vegetarian stuff. Lots of pressure on her too. Let me show you her plate.
So we just had a little snack at the mall. So I was like, I'm not hungry. I'm just gonna have a little bit. And when I went to the counter, I said vegetarian, and they just started putting rice, of course, a big plate of rice, and then all these little side dishes, all vegetarian side dishes. Whew, it's overwhelming. It's a lot of food.
I think that you could have this. This is okra. Let me try. Oh wow, salty and crispy. Let's try this. Veggies. I don't know what this is, but you could definitely have this too. It's like
watercress.
Yes. How about the chicken? Let me try the chicken. We came in here, like, it's only 5 o'clock, so not a lot of people here. Alright, so I got the fried chicken here with the rice and mixed curry. First bite. Wow. Since it's a mixture of curries, this side of my rice is a little spicy, and this side of my rice is a little sweet.
Okay, so we are gonna try the rice. Okay. You see, they put some curry on it, right? The dal curry. Got very flavorful. Ooh! A little kick. A little kick, but it's okay. It's like maybe a 3. A 2 kick. Oh, very flavorful. The rice, I think, has like carrot pieces. Alright, let's try this. It looks like sayote, so I'm gonna try. A little salty, but it's just the perfect amount of salty itself. Not spicy at all, but very delicious, a lot of flavor to it. They're really good at balancing the saltiness and the spices. I'm not like Mark. Mark loves spicy food. I like more the milder side, because I like to enjoy the food instead of just like dying because it's just too hot. And this is a good amount of spiciness to it. You know, it's something like I can actually enjoy eating this and not take a lot of water at the same time. I can definitely eat this. It's very nice.
It's all vegetarian.
Yeah. It's very good. It feels like home-cooked food. Very good. I want to try your okra.
Yeah, try the okra.
Mm. Alright, so it's crispy okra. Mm. Like potato chips. I like it. I'm going to enjoy. I like this one.
Yeah, I like that one too. Surprising. I usually don't like okra.
Nice and crispy. Oh, because I think it's bitter melons also. This looks like bitter melons. I can see why this is popular. And I'm a very picky eater. This is really good.
This is not going to be the last time I'll be here. I'll be back and probably try some other dishes because there were a lot of choices. Third day here in Malaysia. Already tried nasi lemak. Already tried nasi kandar. I think we'll try other places too for these two dishes. And I think we'll even go to places that Sheila prefers, you know, the more bougie places. So follow us for more videos here in Malaysia.